We're going to go from the D flat. We're going to hit a D chord, go up a half step, hit the 9 or the 2 in the bass. Then we're going to go to A. So this is how it would sound. There, we went from the A, rather than raising that chord up a half step to the B flat, like we did in the D, we went from the D flat to the D, E in the bass, and drop back to A. This time we're going to raise the bass up a half step, and the chord goes back a half step. And we're going to go a whole step up to E flat. So we went from D flat to A. Then we're going to go from A to E flat. Then we're going to continue again, and we're going to raise the E flat up to E with a G flat in the bass. And we're going to go to the key of B. We're going to continue that pattern again. We're going to raise the bass up a half step to C and drop the chord from B to B flat. And we're going to go to F. Last time, we're going to raise the F to an F sharp, and we're going to take the bass to an A flat or G sharp, and we're going to transition back to the original key, to D flat. So this is how it would sound going all the way around the block.